So it will detect nerds all by itself. Exactly. Three dimensional. And I will take him out. You can see the room, this is their living room.
You see it right?
Yeah, a little picture of her and put her back in there. I don't think you guys can hear it, but he said, hey, it's me. Another Sesame Street character in here. So, let's grab her. Yeah, so you can see they recognize when there's a different figure in the scene. So when it's just Ernie, he's like, hey, there's another character in there. When it's both of them, they're like, hi, Ernie, how's it going? So.
Or even your hand in there moving it, it's at all.
Does it do something when you move it, like on the floor? Like, for example, when you move.
So like something special, or, well, I'll show you something special. So, add G-Pods in here. Detects if there's a jukebox and turns into a club. So then it knows that all three of the figures are in the same room. So it uses the camera and the device, and it uses like how they're very detailed, the painting there. So it has this image right here. So it detects these images and then it creates the